Yo.
No good mic. Check.
Back cable.
Bad cable. Check, check, check.
That ain't. Mic cable screwed. City, everybody move on up, come on. You want to make stride and stamping ground? Don't be shy, let's come up, do this shit hardcore style.
Thank you.
How's everybody out there? Yeah! What's today, Monday? Thank you for coming out, guys. Appreciate it. We played our first show yesterday in Belgium. Pretty big festival. This is our second show of the tour. We got 3 more weeks to go. Three more shows in England. I'm gonna try some new shit. My vocals in the monitor, Danny. How many people picked up a new album? This is the title track. I'm going to go. It's a lot up here. You guys sing it along. That's what I like to see. One thing I've learned from being on the road, no matter where you go, McDonald's gives you the same stomach ache. England, New York, wherever. Same shit.
Who's gonna win the...
So after today, we're gonna boycott it, all right?
Who's gonna win the World Cup?
Brazil? I thought you guys were going for Brazil. I'll tell you what, though.
I'm going to
tomorrow against Argentina because I don't like them too much.
The Metro Star should have been there.
You ready? Our guitarist, Matt Henderson, is tuning up. Everybody, big round of applause for Matt Henderson on guitar. Come on. Here's some more shit for you guys.
I don't know.
Video for. I don't know if anybody ever got a chance to see it, but first video we ever did. And we did it around the neighborhood real cheaply. And basically it was for us and our friends, and hopefully somebody else would get a chance to see it. The song was called Down by Law.
Oh,
Festivals like that in front of a lot of people, but I still think the small shows like this are my favorite. No matter how many festivals we play, these still are the best. The motherfuckers are going off and singing along and having fun. That's the best.
Thank you.
Tomorrow, go to school, anything like that, it's all for you. We're gonna try something new. Anybody like anything off the new album, anybody? Shout out a song. Anybody, any song in particular? Temptation and Restraint, huh? How about another one? Anybody know a song called Cut Off? Well, even if you don't, act like you like it and start fucking hitting each other or something. Cut off. This was off our last album. It's called Demonstrating My Style.
Thank you.
This one here goes out to all our friends who are locked down in prison. In New York State. Especially to my boy Scam, who's locked up when we left NYC. Hopefully he's out by now. Keeping it strong on the inside. Hopefully you don't go back. This one's called Lockdown. It's all good. As long as everybody respects each other, eh? Wanna go have a beer? Have a beer. Wanna have a water? Have a water, whatever. McDonald's, fucking lettuce, whatever you wanna eat. Just respect one another as human beings. It's our last song for the night, everybody. So dance it up. This was couples only. Guys and girls only, alright? NYC. Thank you. guys. We love you. Have a good night. Let's do this.